start to feed them. The suction power that they have is equivalent to about 12 Uber vacuum cleaners, so it is pretty strong.
And then in the center of the float, we have a 15-year-old female. She's the mother of two, lightning and thunder. She has one on the way in December. How about a nice warm welcome for Jeannie? Last but not least, on my right, is a 13-year-old male. At 9 feet 5 inches, he is our longest dolphin. How about a nice warm welcome for Stormy? I call him Norman. Out in the third lagoon, here's Norman.
Oh!
Wow, Norman is great. Staying for this first portion of the show, if you're sitting where it says splash zone, well, you may get splashed. Also, please keep your eyes and cameras focused on the center of our lagoon. That's where most of the action is going to take place.
Here, you want to say
here?
No.
Great.
Let's hit it. second verse. Join on in. And there you have it, a beautiful song by Stormy. Stormy, I didn't hear anybody out there joining in. No. Was there a problem, gang? They were off key, weren't they? You know, that's really my fault, not theirs. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to tuna fish. Get it? Boom. They didn't like that one too much. And that's because they aren't fish. These dolphins are warm-blooded, air-breathing mammals like you and me. They give birth to live young, nurse and care for their young, and like any mammal, have hair. Most of their body is hairless, but they are born with a mustache that falls out after they're born. Now, if you're new to Florida and you've been confused to see catch of the day, listed as dolphin on a menu, that dolphin is a fish. It's a also known as mahi-mahi or dorado. It has scales and gills and it lays eggs. In no way, shape, or form does that dolphin resemble the dolphin mammal. They just have the same name. Now, it would actually be illegal to see these dolphins on a menu since all marine mammals are protected by law in the United States. It is illegal to hunt, harass, which means no approaching, swimming with, or feeding a wild dolphin or any wild marine mammal. But that's for their safety and well-being and for ours. Jeannie and Stormy are going to show you another quality unique to mammals. Look in the middle of their bellies, you will see their belly button. And we all know not a fish in the world can claim one of those. We may notice that the dolphin can be pretty vocal. And even though it seems like the sounds they make come from their mouth, actually they don't have vocal cords. All the sounds you hear them making come from the blowhole on top of their head. So not only is the blowhole a nose that they use to breathe, twice a minute on the average. A lot of these guys will watch them until they fly out of sight. So we decided to put our paychecks together and buy our dolphins their own airplanes. But on a dolphin trainer's salary, Goodbye. Any more questions about dolphins? We call this the animal control portion of the show. It's where the animal has complete control. Does anybody have any other questions about dolphins? They are obviously distracted by something. I can't tell you what it is. Good description to tell the audience what he feels like. And for you folks in the audience, this makes a nice photo, so get your cameras ready. 600 gorgeous pounds, here he comes, the big guy. The fins on either side are called pectoral flippers, and they have all the bones in the arm. Fin on the back is a dorsal fin, it's for balance. And the flukes, or tails, are the motor. Dolphins swim at speeds of up to 17 miles an hour. We're going to put Nikki back in now. How about a round of applause for him? What did he feel like?
Smooth.
Rubber. Anyone else? No? Well, those were good descriptions. You guys can head back up to your seats, and I thank you for helping out the Dolphin Show.
You're not even aware of it. Yes. I'm not even aware of it.